We missed it. Mitch and Harry slowly walk on a cat body. Mitch said, "Not all stubborn. Do you hate this cat?" The bull was sure at the question. "That is funny. I am Tariq." Mitch walked over to the dog. The dog, a large muscle, looked dangerous. He had to be the bad guy. "You are the bad guy." The dog looked at him on the long time. The dog lay down, not saying the word. Mitch then saw something. He was not right. He left the dog alone, went to be smelly rat. By this time, Rat was crying on the floor. He didn't look bad. He looked sad. Who could it be? Thank you.
The Great Mystery 2. Mitch and Harry sauntered around the cat body. Mitch approached first. "Did you hurt this cat?" The world shook. Accusation. "That is ridiculous. I'm too weak." Mitch walked over to the dog. The dog was relieved and looked menacing. He hurt me, the culprit. "You are the culprit!" The dog stayed him long time. Then the dog lay down, not responded. Mitch saw something that was peculiar. He left dog alone and went to find the rats. By this time, the rat was falling on the floor. He didn't look guilty. He looked mournful. Birds and dogs and rats. Who could it be?
Thank you.
The Great Mystery 2. Mitch and Harry sauntered around the cat body. Mitch approached the bird. "Did you hurt this cat?" The bird was shocked at the accusation. "That is ridiculous. I'm too weak." Mitch walked over to the dog. The dog was weak and looked menacing. "She's the complete. You are the complete." The dog was staring at him for a long time. Then the dog lay down. And not responding. Mitch went to the pageant rat. Thank you.
Great Mystery 2. Mitch and Harry sauntered around the cat body. Mitch approached to the bird. "Did you hurt this cat?" The bird was shocked at her question. "That is ridiculous. I am too weak." Mitch walked over to the dog. The dog was asleep and looked dangerous. Michi noticed something that was peculiar. You are the culprit. The dog stared at him for a long time. Then the dog lay down, no responding. Michi noticed something that was peculiar. He left the dog alone and went to the punching rat. By this time, the rat was boring on the floor. She didn't look guilty. She looked mournful. Who can be? Thank you.